Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint and in this quick tip series. In my previous video, I had explained you all about hyperlinks, that what options are available to you to link a web page, a Google file or another slide in your presentation. And you must have observed that when you apply a hyperlink to a text, the color of the text changes and it also gets underlined. So in this video, I'll be explaining you that how you can edit this hyperlink in order to change its color, and in the later part of this video, I will be explaining you how to get rid of that underline on the hyperlink text. First of all, you should have a hyperlink text in your slide. If you don't know anything about hyperlinks and you don't know how to apply them in PowerPoint, then please go watch my previous video first and then come back to this video. So I have this hyperlinked text with me and it's a blue color, and you can see that when I click on the link, the color changes to pink. Now I want to change these colors. To do that, let's select this hyperlink text and then go to the design tab. Here in this variants window, click on this more button which is in the shape of downward arrow. Then select colors and then customize colors. Here you can find the very last options named hyperlink and followed hyperlink. So hyperlink is the option to change the color of the original hyperlink text before the click of the mouse, and followed hyperlink is the option to change the color after you click on this link, as I had shown you in the beginning. So from here, you can easily change the hyperlink color to any desired color which you want. Next, I want to remove the underline from this hyperlink text. This is really a very cool trick, and please follow me carefully. First of all, remove the hyperlink from your text. Then go to the insert tab and insert a rectangle shape in your slide. And adjust its size such that it should completely overlap the text. Now what you need to do is that simply create the hyperlink on this rectangle shape instead of the text. You will come to know the reason behind this step very soon. After creating the hyperlink on this rectangle shape, right click the shape and select format shape. Choose the fill color as no fill, and similarly select no line. So a rectangle shape has become completely transparent, and when you move your cursor to the text during your slideshow, you can see that you are still able to click on the text and the hyperlink is working perfectly fine. So this can be very useful when you want that your hyperlink text should not look distinct from the rest of the slide text. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.